Hello my friends and welcome to Open Studio AD. I'm Vlad Duchev and today we're going to do a demo. Just simple demo, straight views. The only thing is what I'm trying to do, what I'm trying to accomplish today is actually painting on a different surface, different canvas surface. I normally paint on oil prime linen and today I actually have a wrap, cotton, and prime in acrylic. So I just want to see how you know brush will and everything will behave. It just practice in practice in the studio. So we'll see what happened. The last time I was painting on cotton acrylic prime. Canvas was probably like 6 years ago, so I'm very interested in how my level of frustration that I will go, or maybe not, who knows, but we'll see. So let's jump on the canvas and see how it will go. We'll be painting street view. I'm not going to show you the picture, just enjoy the video. By the way, the full length video will be available on my Ko-fi site. On YouTube, you will see kind of speed up version. All right, so I hope you will enjoy it. Let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.
That will be all. To be honest, I kind of like, you know, cotton surface. So I may practice a little bit more. Of course, there are some parts that needs to be worked out, but in general, that's okay. What do you think? I just want to test the cotton surface, and to be honest, I really like it. It's something to it. There is something to it. It's just, you know, the feeling when you work with a brush on that surface is, let's put it interesting. All right. I hope you enjoyed this demo and stay tuned. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Stay tuned with a lot of videos coming in. If you already subscribed, you know, thank you very much. And I will see you next time.